Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm sorry, some of this footage has been lost, so the beginning of the footage and the end of the footage may have been lost, but I got a good reason. I accidentally covered it up with this.
Cool. Keep blowing bubbles.
Isn't that gorgeous?
So yeah, I got married on the 22nd, and yeah, I got married to my longtime boyfriend, Dalen, now my husband. That's kind of like a weird and normal thing. I don't know how to explain it other than that. Calling him my boyfriend felt kind of weird, but boyfriend just didn't seem like the right term. So calling him my husband kind of makes sense. But like, am I that much of an adult? Anyway, we went down to Bowen Island for our ceremony and it got recorded over accidentally. But what you gonna do? So next week I will have a full video for you, and I'm going to be going back to a regular schedule where I don't disappear for weeks on end. My new painting, Ripples, which I named just this second. So, here's the final painting. I like it. I feel like it gives me a sense of cool, of calming, of serenity. of peace, of relaxation. So Dalen's last name is Stag, and I wanted to ditch Giesbrecht. I hate the last name Giesbrecht. The painting side that I have to like figure out all of the angles is that how do I change my name with when everybody knows me as Erin Giesbrecht. Let me know what you think down below. And this has been very ranty and long, so I'm going to end now. And I will see you next week, I promise. I'm gonna go edit this, and then I'm gonna start on next week's painting. Right now. Okay, I'm going. Okay, bye. If you'd like to see more videos like this, and you'd like to actually see the full video where you see the beginning from when it's white to the end to when I sign it, then subscribe for more. If you like to see videos that aren't partially finished, then subscribe too. I mean, that's cool. I would be down with that. I'll see you next time.